this one, just kind of hit that curler with the lefty and try not to get pushed into the big eddy on the left, or try not to get pushed into the wall either, but just prepare, just get prepared to like bounce off the wall over there or go into the eddy and then peel out.